Hey, so Iris and I didn't wake up and get up until like 10:45 this morning. Our temperatures have been in the upper 90s, 100 degrees. We get up, we go outside, we go to open the windows. It's already hot outside. Sleeping in sucks during hot weather. We usually wake up at 5 or 6. Oh, Iris is wearing the super bitch hat. Say hi, Iris. Hold on. Iris is saying hi. And me, I'm wearing my big floppy hat that I told my niece I would get when she was fighting melanoma cancer. Yeah, I need to bend it into better shape. But anyways, yeah. When you usually wake up at 5 or something, you open up the windows, it's cool, you get all your stuff done outside when it's cool. I don't understand sleeping in the summertime. No good. Huh, Iris? No good. We're not gonna sleep in during the summertime. We'd rather sleep during the heat of the day, huh? That's right. All right. We had to share. All right. Tell 'em bye. See you later.